What is the youngest age, think carefully, what is the youngest age that a child can knock back a pint of mulled wine or a couple of double brandies in a restaurant beer garden in the UK?
18.
Oh, dear. No. No, dear. No. Yes.
12, if you met him on the internet.
You can't have double brandy in a pub unless you're 18.
The answer is 5 years old.
Yeah.
What?
What?
5 years old. Yes. Yeah. It's only illegal for children between 5 and 18 to consume alcoholic drinks in the bar, a place defined by the law as chiefly or exclusively for the sale and consumption of alcoholic drinks. Pub restaurants and gardens don't count, provided the child has the drink bought by an adult.
Oh, they're not allowed to the bar.
They're not allowed to buy it.
How does the child get the round in then?
No, they don't. That's the beauty of being a child.
That's why the whole practice died out. They wouldn't get around. Drink, drink, drink.
Not you. Say wait.
Not you, either.